Hi there, Mel Sherwood here with this week's Tongue Twister, which is brought to you from Scotland House in London. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where's the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked? An oldie but a goodie, give it a try. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, where's the peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked? Tongue twisters are great for warming up before any pitch or presentation and for improving your diction generally. Please give it a try. Post yourself doing it on social media with the hashtag Tongue Twister Tuesday, and I look forward to seeing it. If you need any help with your pitching or presenting skills, please get in touch via melsherwood.com. See you soon.